From the students of Penn State Meteorology, here is your Penn State Campus Weather Service forecast.
And a very good Thursday morning. The rain is going to be a big story for us here across central Pennsylvania. Taking a look at our radar and satellite, we're still seeing some moderate patches of rain moving through central Pennsylvania. That's going to continue throughout the morning hours as this cold front off towards our west, as you can see, is moving across much of the east coast. And along with that, we're tracking the remnants from Tropical Storm Michael, still producing a lot of rainfall down towards parts of Georgia and South Carolina this morning. The latest stats on that coming in at a 50-mile-an-hour tropical storm with a pressure at 983 millibars. That's pretty low for a tropical storm. We typically see that pressure range within a Category 1 hurricane, but as we continue to see its track moving up towards the north and east, it's still going to affect parts of South Carolina and North Carolina with some heavy rains by the time it hits the eastern seaboard with the Chesapeake Bay. We're still going to see a few inches of rain in parts of Ocean City, Maryland as well. Then this low is just going to move off and out to sea later into this weekend. Across our region, though, we're still seeing a lot of rain throughout our region. Today's story is going to be wet, warm, and very humid as that front is still going to be moving its way through. But before that, we're still going to see pretty warm air mass. But that's all going to change once that front passes. The air mass is going to come and bring a very much relieving pattern towards our region. The return of fall this weekend with that front, and we should continue to see some more seasonable weather here across central Pennsylvania. In terms of temperatures coming in right now, we're sitting at 72 degrees in Williamsport, 73 down towards Harrisburg, and 68 in DuBois. And good morning to you in Pittsburgh. Temperature coming in around 69 degrees. Dew points, the other big story, is very sticky as you step out this morning. 67 in Scranton, 68 degrees here in State College, and 66 down in Johnstown. So very oppressive dew points, especially for this time of year. Taking a look at our future forecast, put this in the motion as we look across the lunchtime hour today. We're still going to be tracking the potential for some more shower activity coming through central Pennsylvania. Off towards our north and east, we're still seeing the majority of the rain as that front's going to be making its way through. As we look towards the evening hours, a lot of that precipitation is starting to move out, leaving us with mostly cloudy skies here across State College. But other than that, we should remain dry throughout the evening hours. We'll even see some clouds starting to break throughout the morning hours tomorrow, and we should remain dry with a northwesterly wind. That's going to bring a huge difference in our temperatures. And speaking of temperatures, as we look for today, our average high is still in the lower 60s. So we're above normal today. As we look towards tomorrow, we're going to be much cooler and below normal. Still going to see sun through partly cloudy skies tomorrow. So it is going to be a very nice fall day for us. As we look towards this weekend for the big football game against Michigan State, it's going to be around 50 degrees. Still seeing a chance for some isolated showers. Other than that, we're not expecting too much. Just a short wave moving through our region. We will remain dry for most of it. Sunday looking partly cloudy, high around 56 degrees. And to start out next week, we will remain pretty cool with temperatures in the mid-50s and just seeing a few chances for some shower activity throughout the week.